The applied sciences major is interesting in that it involves physics, biology, and chemistry, and we wanted to design this major to really draw on that interdisciplinary nature.
Starting from the core concepts, we'll work our way up to advanced lab techniques in a hands-on and applied way. Along the way, students will gain skills in data analytics, scientific computing, and the ability to communicate their findings in a scientific way.
We're very excited about the skill set that this major teaches and the possible careers that it sets our students up for. Positions in scientific research in the laboratory setting, as well as education and even going to grad school, both in the core disciplines of biology, chemistry, and physics, as well as in the medical track, as the major satisfies pre-med requirements.
Wentworth has invested significantly to make sure that our students succeed, and this building that we're in is one example of that. It's a brand new building that opened last year, and it offers some really exciting collaborative spaces, but it also offers for our department new labs on the third floor in both biology and chemistry that are state of the art, and for which students who are trained on will be entering the job market with a skill set that sets them apart from their colleagues.
As our students progress, we want them to have the flexibility and the freedom to pursue some of the electives that they're interested in. This could be courses in other fields, or this could be research within the sciences. And a number of our faculty are doing some really exciting research that supports undergraduate students getting in there and doing the research themselves. We have people doing laboratory research in biology and chemistry. We have someone doing research in biofuels, biochemistry. In our physics research, we have research in superconductors and the building of superconductors. Astronomy research, observing exoplanets and the data that comes from the telescopes that we have out in space. And then if you're interested in more the theoretical and the mathematical background to these sciences, we do support research in quantum theory and quantum computing as well.
The students who are working with us will be working independently, but also in groups, and especially with their faculty. And I think one of the benefits of coming here to Wentworth is that as a small school, there's not grad students or TAs between you and your instructor. You're going to be working hand on hand with the faculty, shoulder to shoulder. You'll be the ones who are operating the equipment. You'll be the ones who are doing the research.
Even in our introductory classes, we have hands-on laboratory experiences with our professors. Students, from the moment they start here, have their hands directly on the science.